Hello students, good morning. It is your science class. Topic is vegetables. Okay. Now today we will I will give you a statement. You read it properly and write yes or no. Yes for Y and no for N. Okay. Now look at the whiteboard. At first, read the statement carefully. At first, write yes, Y or no, N. Now, number one. Vegetables grow on plants. Yes, vegetables grow on plants. Vegetable grow on plants. Yes, Y. Now, next. Vegetables are not good for the health. It's true. It's yes or no. No, because vegetables are always good for the health. Here is not. Vegetables are not good for the health. This statement is false or no. You write here N. Remember, vegetables are always good for the health. Now next is, we buy vegetables from shops. We buy vegetable from shops. Yes. Now next, we should not eat vegetables daily. We should not eat vegetables daily. It's wrong statement. You write here no. And always remember, we should eat vegetable daily, because vegetables is good for our health. Vegetables are very good for our health. Now next, apple is a vegetable. No, you know apple is a fruit. It is a wrong statement. Apple is a vegetable? No. Again, vegetables grow on plants? Yes. Vegetables are not good for the health? No. We buy vegetables from shops? Yes. We should not eat vegetables daily? No. Apple is a vegetable? No. Understood students? You note down it properly. Take one line gap. Okay? It's your homework. You note down it in your science copy.